This is how you can quickly draw cables. So to start off with, Shift A, Curve, Bezier, tab into edit mode, select everything, delete vertices. Over here on the left-hand side, we're gonna select draw. Then we're gonna click on the tools tab. Down to the bottom here on the depth, we're gonna select surface. Then we can draw our cable like so. Then over into the Bezier settings, let's go into geometry, increase the depth over here on the right-hand side. And yeah,